In the game Minecraft, you can explore a procedurally generated world unlike anything before it. There are caves, mountains, forests, and even deserts, but the places you go are only limited by the world in which they inhabit. So, how big is Minecraft? Minecraft on PC features the largest world possible of any version of Minecraft. In practical terms, the terrain generation engine can actually generate infinite numbers of blocks in any direction, but the game itself limits the world with a border of 60 million by 60 million blocks. With each block assigning 4 bits of information, Minecraft is technically about 410,000 terabytes at its largest. With each block being 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter, Minecraft's overworld surface area tops out at 3.6 billion square kilometers. To put this into perspective, the Minecraft overworld has about 7.1 times more surface area than Earth itself. Every person who has ever lived, who is alive today, and who will ever live could have been contained in one small portion of Minecraft world, which is pretty amazing. In Minecraft, the overworld isn't the only place you can visit. The Nether is an alternate reality filled with lava and strange creatures. The Nether shares the same coordinate system as the overworld, but with a scaling factor of 1 to 8, meaning 1 block distance is equal to 8 blocks in the overworld. With this reduction, the Nether is about 53 million square kilometers, which is still about 5.7 times larger than the United States and 40% the landmass of Earth. So let's say Minecraft, with the overworld acting as a planet and the Nether acting as a moon. The planet would be about 2.5 times wider than Earth and 5 times wider than Mars. The Nether, on the other hand, would be somewhere between the size of Mercury and Io. With these comparisons, it becomes pretty clear just how much real estate there actually is on Minecraft. If the overworld of Minecraft and the Nether were to be maxed out and stored on hard drives, it would require a facility that only companies like Google, Amazon, and Microsoft could support. To put this into perspective, 300 hours of video is uploaded to YouTube every second, which accounts for about 1.1 terabytes per second of video. The Minecraft world would require the same space as 297 days worth of YouTube uploads. Judging from the Google mega facilities, this would be very, very expensive. So let's assume that Minecraft was not limited by the language it was written in or by the hardware in which it was running on. Assuming an infinitely large hard drive fueling the infinitely generating world, what would this mean? If the Nether is only 1/8 the size of the overworld and the overworld is infinite, wouldn't that mean that the Nether was also infinite? Infinite isn't just big. It's not just enormous. Infinite just is. Infinity is not a number. It is an idea. It's an idea that instills adventure, but also complacency. When you know you can't see everything, sometimes you begin to feel as if you don't want to see anything. Without boundaries, some people lack the ability to function because deciding what they want to do prevents them from actually doing anything at all. This is why Minecraft is such a great tool. It allows people to be in a world where anything is possible, without boundaries, without expectations, without goals. In this world, you gain experiences by building wonderful things, knowing that no one will ever see it. The internal enjoyment alone is enough. This experience is intrinsic to that of infinite worlds, of infinite possibilities. Because of this, Minecraft is much bigger than anyone could have ever imagined. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a like as well as subscribing. And also, if you want to get more information, you can actually go check out my Tumblr account where I post the videos as well as the scripts. So that way you can get more information, things that get cut out of the scripts, and it's fun for you, it's fun for me, and we can start some discussions there as well. As well as let me know what you think about this new format. It's something that I'm trying out. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.